invited to a yearly event in which the best players in the world challenge the Chinese. It's more for fun. Like, this is not really a serious competition or anything like that. It's more to give the whole event a kind of entertainment value to it. Then, of course, Frank and Jonathan and the others, they can try as hard as they can to win the point. But we can arrange it any way you want. Like, for example, if you want to look very good, and if you want to look as if you play very well, we can have somebody in front of you that knows how to play and then would put all the balls exactly where you want so that you don't miss and so on. That's one way.
How many people are watching?
There's 122 million people watching in China.
Wow.
2 million.
So you realize I've never played publicly before, because the myth is that I know how to play. So now I'm going to dispel that myth in front of millions, is what you're telling me.
Imagine like a river is running right next to your body.
Okay.
Going with the flow. Like this. Whoops.
Oh.
Well, now see, like, that's an attack. You're not supposed to attack you, you're supposed to
chop.
Chop. Right.
Susan Sarandon, Hollywood Newsong, and Oscar winner here. Susan Sarandon, 大家都非常了解的. Susan, such a pleasure to have you with us. And why don't you say hi to our audience as well?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, shall I teach you in Shanghai now? You say, 农好.
Good try, Susan.
Oh!
Ah.
Susan, it is your time to save the team. Are you ready? 他说他很紧张。
Experience this afternoon, I'm sure you have a lot to share with us. Especially, I'd like to know among all the players who might be your favorite player or idol. And down the line, would you intend to, for example, invite some Chinese players to be in New York to your club, for example, to do some interactive, function, etc.?
We would love to have Chinese players, especially of this caliber, the men and the women. I mean, it was so thrilling for all of us from Spin to be present at this level of such high level of competition. Yes, everybody's invited, and maybe someday we'll have a Spin here, and then, we can bring players from other countries and introduce the concept of playing ping pong while drinking.